Vernon's waiting inside.
Take care of yourself.
Iorveth awaits you, Duan.
Be sure to speak to Iorveth, Geralt.
Where is he?
He forced Triss to teleport them both to Edirne.
No! The Scoia'tael in Edirne will pay for my stupidity with their lives.
Elias, ready the unit to march. You'll leave immediately.
There was a massacre in Flotsam. The streets run red with your brethren's blood.
I know. That's why I need your help.
You want me to murder humans at your side?
I wish death upon every one of those Dwan. But that's not the point. Upper Edirne is our goal.
Why Upper Edirne?
The Pontar Valley is a juicy piece of meat beset by hounds.
The Scoia'tael bite hardest.
It's our land. Our forefathers' land. I'm no bandit, Gwynblade. I lead a great army.
It sounds like you want to establish an elven state.
There is already an elven state. Dolblathana.
Francesca Findebear rules there.
Rules? She merely carries out Nilfgaardian orders. We want a truly free state, where an elf could visit a human inn. A land where humans could enter the forest without fear.
And you plan to be king? King Iorveth the First?
I've already told you. I know the head the crown would fit. We merely have to place it there.
Whose head is it?
One who believes in integrity, honesty, and honor. A person who won't sell out to Nilfgaard for a few florins. A woman named Saskia.
Is she your fiancée?
Don't mock me, Gwynblade.
It sounds like she's more important to you, not just a woman whose head would fit the crown.
You'll understand once you meet her. Soon the whole world will hear of the Virgin of Edirne. A woman blessed with extraordinary courage.
Has she proven her courage, or is that just talk?
She defeated a dragon.
You said you're going to Vergen.
True.
Why go to a dwarven town?
Henselt and his army have pitched camp on the right riverbank. The Virgin and a sorceress gather reinforcements to defend Edirne.
Which sorceress?
Philippa Eilhart.
What's a Redanian sorceress doing in Edirne?
Only she can reveal that.
What does the leader of an army expect of me?
That you accompany me to Edirne. Perhaps you'll find your sorceress there. You'll certainly find someone who will soon change the balance of power in the north.
That's 2 days' travel on foot. You'll never make it in time.
I have a plan.
What plan?
First, you must agree to help us.
I need to know more before I decide.
No, Vatgern. You helped me with Letho. That's the sole reason we're speaking. We may both be pursuing the same son of a bitch, but I haven't forgotten the company you arrived in. Make your choice now. I'll let you go if you refuse. I couldn't do that later.
Count me in. We'll get Letho together.
Excellent. We've no time to lose. We need to capture the prison barge.
You want to enter a town where they're massacring elves? I take back what I said. You're not grandiose. You're mad.
My mother claimed likewise.
Turmoil. You sure this is a good idea?
We'll not enter the town. We'll divide the unit. Take my best scout and attack from the harbor. I'll sail downriver with the others. Most of the guards should be at the trading post.
So we're benefiting from the massacre?
Not the way I'd put it, but yes.
Right. The harbor could still be dangerous.
What did you expect, a tea party?
It's not that. We should trick them, as we did Letho.
We can't expect any support in the harbor.
But most of the guards are at the trading post. There's only a handful to deal with on the barge.
Fine. They'll be dead before they can reach for their swords.
Then we can signal the others.
None will get away this time. All right, let's do it your way. Scoia'tael, Evelion! Vryed! Vryed! Follow me! This is the place.
We have to get past the gate.
Piece of lembas.
What?
Nothing, Dwan. Lead.
Goes there!
The Witcher. I've captured an elf.
Some catch! That's Iorveth! Loredo'll piss himself with joy!
He ordered me to take him to the barge.
Ha! We're about to sink that heap!
Right here?
What? And foul the water? No! We'll drown them downriver!
Let's go.
Iorveth's been caught. Close the gates tight. I don't want a flea slipping through.
Want to hear something funny, Gwendolyn?
What?
I made life for the Dwan a living hell, yet I've never been here before.
Now that you see the hell you helped to create, what do you make of it?
They see me for the first time as well, yet I sense not a hint of remorse.
Should there be any?
Hooray!
I suppose not. They wish to watch me die, and I wish to watch them die.
Kill the elves!
It's the way of things in this world. The other side of the coin. A concept devised by philosophers in Oxenfurt
who
have never
set
foot in Flotsam, or any place like it.
No one's going to die today, Iorveth. Apart from the Commandant's paid lackeys.
Oi! Where are you taking that elf?
It's Iorveth. Loredo ordered me to put him on the prison barge.
Fuck me, Iorveth himself. The son of a bitch shot me brother. Mind if I settle the score a little?
Stand aside. There's no time for that.
Why not?
I have orders to take him to the barge.
What are you then? An elf lover?
Out of the way, or you won't know your mouth from your ass.
To hell with it. Let the son of a bitch rot in his shackles.
Did you see that little Dwan whore? I like his kind best. Killing them is like pulling weeds. Strangely relaxing.
A simple thank you would do.
Oh, my manners. Consider yourself my hero.
And where might you be going?
I'm taking Iorveth to the barge. Naruto's orders.
Oh. All right then.
Take those on the left. You go right.
Partner with those hate-mongers, mutant. Think yourself a hero, do you? Sail away, and I'll burn these sluts alive!
We sail. Our women are prepared to die.
But I'm not prepared to let murder happen. I'm going ashore.
No!
Save the elven women, Witcher!
Commandant Roman, you're gone mad!
Burning them alive.
Blow it!
The Witcher's in the right!
I'll beat the shit out of you!
Where's the reader?
He's escaped.
Gwynblade!
The Rito's calling for reinforcements! We must sail!
The tower's on fire. We have to jump.
Unbind us!
He'll not live long. If the local folk don't hunt him down, someone else will. It's meaningless. You rescued our women. We are indebted.
Help me find the Kingslayer and Triss. We'll be even.
In that case, Tvergan, prepare to set sail!
Did Vernon Roche sail out of here all right?
He's fine, if that's what you ask. We met and chatted. Imagine that. I wanted him to know that he was only leaving because I let him do so. Sumerian Special Forces, created by Foltes to combat the Scoia'tael after the first war with Nilfgaard. Veterans, professionals, the best of the best. This is the end, Roche. See these emblems? Sumerian lilies, that's all I lacked. I've defeated the commanders of all the Special Forces in the north. Now I shall unite the Scoia'tael.
Finish what you started.
I shan't kill you, Roche. We Enshay never kill the last specimens of dying breeds. Live on and remember who defeated you. Remember he can do so again. Va'fail, Vernon Roche.
You're making a mistake, Iorveth. I will find you.
Unfurl the mainsail!
This is just the beginning.
But you chose the right side, and I'm pleased.
Wish I could be so sure.